What's the point in the Nationals' new mining tax? Official costings show most of the money raised goes straight to New South Wales and Victoria. So for all the job losses suffered by Western Australian workers and their families, only a fraction actually goes to us or our communities. So WA takes the job losses and the eastern states get the money. What's the point? The Nationals' new mining tax is a bad deal for Western Australia. Authorised by Reg Howard Smith, CME Perth.